The art of war is simple enough. Find out where your enemy is, strike him as hard as you can, and keep moving on. So said Ulysses S. Grant during the Civil War, unaware of how complex warfare would soon become. Just as in ancient times, Grant's soldiers used rudimentary projectiles, horsepower and firepower, but lacked key platforms for mobility or protection. Similar tactics and capabilities continued until World War I introduced industrial machinery to the battlefield. Collaboration between the Army and America's rapidly expanding industrial base delivered new capabilities, transforming land warfare by enabling operations in all conditions. Through the 1980s, collaboration between the Department of Defense and industry gave rise to the Big Five, platforms that led to decisive wins in the Cold War and Middle East conflicts. NDIA is now working with the Army Futures Command to foster the same collaborative spirit across multi-domain operations, ensuring the latest technology and data offer a competitive advantage to the warfighters of today and tomorrow. At the heart of the mission,